it's Christina Larson from Boardwalk Realty. Out on my first day of, you know, meetings and kind of out in the world, appointments here in real estate in Puerto Vallarta. Wanted to share some of the updates here in town. Hotels are opening up, which is really exciting for, you know, our community because it is so, so tourism dependent. So there are definitely restrictions. I believe hotels are operating at 25% capacity, but their common areas are opening, which is a big deal. So if you're looking to, you know, come get to the beach, there is that possibility. Flights are also more active. I had clients come down from Tijuana last week. They said the flight on Volaris was full. So there's definitely some activity. You know, as I mentioned in my last video, there's pretty rigorous restrictions in terms of getting the approval to open. They have to comply with, you know, cleanliness standards, have the foot bath, you know, to clean the bottom of your shoes, of course, hand gel, wear a mask. But the big thing here is that, you know, there's ways to come and enjoy Puerto Vallarta. They're definitely increasing hygiene standards.